My name is Alan Galang, and I'm the instructor here for the Krav Maga training program. It was developed in the 1950s by a guy named Emmy Lichtenfeld, who basically helped with the war during that time. It was designed to help moms, dads, teenagers, kids who had no self-defense or any fight background to be able to learn in a very short period of time how to fight in a war and to be able to survive. But since the 50s, it's evolved. So now, instead of it being specifically designed for military, for war, it's designed for the average mom or dad here who just wants to learn how to handle themselves if they're in a bad situation out in the street, but relatively quickly, so they don't have to wait 10, 15 years to be able to handle themselves. Some of the benefits from learning Krav Maga is, number one, you get really fit really quickly. Number two, it helps raise your confidence. So if you're in a bad situation where you've got 2, 3, 4, 5 people that you're up against, you don't freeze.